Well, everybody, I am at the AC Hotel in Asheville, North Carolina. And here is the location of where there used to be an old garage owned by the BB&T building, which is being converted into apartments in this location. And it had an old 1960s Otis, which Northwest Indiana Elevators filmed. But unfortunately, they built this hotel in its place as the garage got demolished. Look what we got now. I know what you're thinking. I'm cringing. I just can't believe it. And I am angry about this. This hotel is only 5 weeks old, and that elevator has already broken down. And it was having technical difficulties where it wasn't the floor buttons for the hotel floors weren't working. They fixed that, for now anyway. But it still has its issues, and it's already had issues with mechanical issues, and I don't know about this one, but let me tell you, this isn't gonna last. And it's here. That's the one I want.
Thank you. Okay.
Gotta get both of them to shut. Right. Brand new, disgusting stainless steel caps. This is the lobby. This is going down, I believe. I cannot believe this. I am so angry. Look. Disgusting parking deck, stainless steel cabs. Yuck. And look at this. This elevator is brand new, and look at that. That indicator is burnt out. And look. This indicator doesn't even say what floor it's going on. It's like just shaped like a diamond. It's glitching. Oh, God. Just look at this. I mean, broken indicator, messed up lantern, and this thing's only 5 weeks old. I am not happy. I mean, just come on, KONE. And there's only two elevators to serve this hotel, and they are not properly working. At least that indicator works, but... Oh, you're going up?
Yes. I don't know where I'm going. The bar up there?
Yeah, that's on 9.
Wow, I'm glad you were here to tell me that. I would have known. I would have gone to K.
Yeah.
Are you videoing this one?
Yeah, I'm just interested in the elevator.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. You're gonna be an elevator man when you grow up?
Maybe. I'm really interested in them.
I'm glad you're recording it so you can study it later.
Yeah. Okay. Well, have a nice day.
Thanks. You too. You're missing that sunset out there.
All right, well, I better go out and see it.
Over.
Well, yeah. Oh, well. Well, let me show you here. P4. I just can't believe this. This is... Seriously, I mean, why can't you have installed at least Otis or Schindler? Even a ThyssenKrupp Synergy would have been better than this junk. We're on 5 for some reason. At least that one works, but that indicator is already broken. And see, this door opens, it doesn't even say it's going. Going down? What floor are you going to? Lobby?
LR.
LR?
Yeah. Do you get to go to Florida for one?
What?
When you get to move to Florida, to Miami?
I don't live in Miami.
Ah.
It's very
Miami dangerous.
Yeah.
It's the most dangerous city in the United States.
Not exactly. I think Detroit or Chicago takes that title, but I mean, but it is, but what it, it's annoying is nobody speaks English, just Spanish, and it's in the U.S. Yeah. Yeah. Well, have a nice day. Yeah. Anyways, and this is the garage part. It's really hard to tell if they built the hotel on top of it or if they just demolished the garage. I think they demolished it according to the KONE tech. But let me walk right here. I'm gonna walk over here. Either way though, I'm gonna walk over here. I'm pretty sure this is a new garage in addition to the hotel, but let me walk over here. About right here, I don't know where exactly, but if I were here like 1 or 2 or 3 years ago, I would probably be pushing a call button right there. There used to be an Otis Black Button elevator in this, about this location, and there was an old garage here, but sadly, it is no more. There is some of downtown Asheville. Now, if you watch Sue Joe's Happy's video, you would know there's a Bank of America building that used to have Westinghouse Select-O-Matics that were modded into Schindler ports. But in addition to the garage going away, look at this. Look at what's happened. Yes. It's all been completely gutted out. It's gonna be converted into apartments. And they're modding the elevators there again. So, yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna end in the lobby. You know, I bet if I kick the doors on these, they'll fall all the way down the shaft, but I'm not going to do that because there's cameras here and, you know, and really it's not a good idea to do that. Although I will admit those hatred videos are pretty hilarious. I like the chime. Other than that, garbage. Oh, going down? Going to the lobby. KONE interlock. And there it goes. That's gonna be it.